My name is Agent Taylor. I'm the Nevada District Manager for Galaxy Theaters. And it's my pleasure to welcome you to our newest theater opening in Las Vegas, Nevada. And thank you for joining us in our grand opening celebration. This theater features the world's first Sony digital cinema. Vegas' largest movie screen, and only, that's right, only, all laser projection movie theater. I'd like to start off this evening by giving the mic to Bob Raposo, head of Sony Cinema.
Actually, you know I was getting my AJ, so thank you for introducing us. So,
the best way to find out.
Right, surprise. So we at Sony here are extremely proud to be partnering with Galaxy Cinemas. The Galaxy Theaters to open up this brand new, first in the world, is a historical moment, Sony Digital Cinema Auditorium. And I have a special gift. Can somebody bring me my special gift? Who got that? Here we go. So I'd like to call on Rafe and Frank. Please come to the front. And I would like to present to you the plaque here that inaugurates this location as Sony Digital Cinema Global Location Number One. Yeah, baby! Global Location Number One, Galaxy Theaters, Luxury Boulevard, Las Vegas, Nevada, USA. Congratulations, Rafe. Congratulations, Frank. It's truly a historical moment for us at Sony, a historical moment for Galaxy Theaters as well, and I look forward to a long-lasting relationship. And I want all of Las Vegas to come out and see the best image in the world. And that was a quote from an executive at a Hollywood studio. So congratulations.
Now I'd like to introduce CEO of Galaxy Theaters and President from Galaxy Theaters, Rick Cohen.
Thank you very much. This is a terrific night. We're very excited to be here. The theater is beautiful. You know, this is a process that there's a lot of process for. It takes about a year to put this all together. Actually, more than a year. The construction turned out to be here, but you have to start out with a location, and we started out and we found a great location here at the Boulevard Mall. We're fortunate that the owner of the mall, Dennis Tosh, has put a lot of money into revitalizing the mall, so we're very happy about that. And his team, we've got Timo Kusela, who has been wonderful. They've been great partners to work with. They've been problem solvers more than landlords, so we're very happy about that. And you know, once you have a location, then we needed a plan. So the plans were done by Rodney Sartain, our architect, and I don't see Rodney here, but they've done a great job, and you can look around and see what they have, they've designed, so we're very happy with that result. So that's the architectural side of it. On the construction side, we selected a great general contractor, charge of construction, Tim Washburn, his sons Ryan and Tyler are here, and are part of the team that built the theater. And you know, they were under a lot of pressure time-wise to get this done for CinemaCon. There were a lot of changes on the fly that we made, and you know, all they did is help us all the way along the line. There was no backbiting, no complaints, and they were a pleasure to work with. So Tim et al., thank you. And that was the construction side, of course. Then we have one of the other components, certainly, for putting a theater together are the finances. And so our finances financial advisors, Jason Kimbrun, John Grund of Simbris Inc., introduced us to Todd Abood and Gil Dalmu at Umpqua Bank, who are new financial partners. So, that makes life a little simpler too, to have a little jingle in your pocket. So that has worked out well for us. And then on the Galaxy side, Stan Lamb, who many of you have worked with, he finally went home to Dallas on a red eye last night after being here something like 30 days in a row. And many times I've spoken to him on a Saturday or a Sunday because without his efforts, I don't think we would be opening today. It was very important for us to be open for cinema. Also on the Galaxy side, and there are a lot of people involved, so I have to put in a lot of thank yous here. But on the Galaxy side, I'd like to thank Brandon Jostin and Tyler Humphrey, who've done a great job on putting all the systems together and making it work. And then on the software side of things, which is a big challenge too for movie theater, David Smith, my dear, thank you, David. Robert Hill, David Phillips, all part of the team. So, it takes a village, I guess. And we've also had our operational people. Our vice president of operations, AJ Witherspoon, has been here. It's been great. Our district manager, AJ Taylor. We have Veronica Garcia, who's around here somewhere. There she is, Veronica, thank you. And so we've had a lot of support. We have an opening team of people who have come from other Galaxy theaters to be here to help us get going. So a lot of people from Galaxy have been here. And we're very proud and excited that Sony chose us to be the first Sony Digital Cinema in the world, which is very impressive, and we're thrilled at that because Sony delivers a great product. And, in the movie business, it's about the image, literally the image on the screen. And so, we have dual 4K laser projectors, and they project that image onto the largest screen in Las Vegas. So when you marry that up with the Dolby Atmos sound system and super comfortable seats that you can adjust to your footrest, you can adjust the back, you can adjust the headrest, it adds up to a wonderful combination. And so we're thrilled. And again, thank you, Bob, Chris, the whole Sony team have been great to work with. And we also have laser projectors in all our other auditoriums, so that's a real coup for us too. This is Las Vegas's, as AJ said, Nevada's first all laser projection theater. So that's another kudo. So we also have the D-Box motion chairs, which if you haven't experienced those, there's actually a motion track for the movie. And the chairs reflect the action that's going on on the screen. So it's a very immersive experience, and I recommend trying it to everyone. It really adds quite a dimension to it. So that's what we've got from A to Z, I think. And the important thing is, we've talked about our facilities and we've talked about the equipment. It's all first class, but there won't be a quiz later, but what you have to remember is Sony Digital Cinema, fabulous projection, comfortable seats, and the best place in Las Vegas to see a movie.